Hello all, in this video we will see how to compare results of two methods with the help of linear regression in Microsoft Excel 2007, and we will see the demo of how to make this type of graph. Okay, so we have this result method. Suppose this is the result of glucose with method A, and this is the result of glucose with the method B. Okay, and this is a percentage bias. Okay, select on any cell, go to the insert and scatter and click on this scatter diagram. Okay, then you have to select the data. Okay, and these two data we have to, two columns data we have to compare. So select that data, click on OK. Right, and then click on any point, okay, and click on the add trend line. Okay, right click and add trend line. And this is a linear regression graph already, and we want equation display R square value and display the equation. So click on display equation on chart and display R square value chart. Okay, now you can see this R square is 0.99. That means the results are comparable. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.